Hello, I'm Stuart Nettleship and you're about to listen to one of my 2020 lockdown projects. The 2020 lockdown has been most frustrating for all creative practitioners, including me. I miss my choir, I miss concerts, both those in which I'm a member of the performing team and those in which I participate as a member of the audience. But lockdown has been a time when composers can get down to their art and their craft without many of the usual distractions. Ever since I read Edgar Allan Poe's short story, The Masque of the Red Death, I have wanted to musicalise it. Poe's story is about a pandemic, the Red Death, and the attempt of the wealthy Prince Prospero to isolate his friends and himself in a castle, thus avoiding infection whilst the rest of the population suffer from a horribly contagious and fatal plague, the Red Death. Prospero holds an extravagant party in his castle in which all the guests are wearing masks. Now, these masks, M-A-S-K, are not to be confused with a mask, M-A-S-Q-U-E, which is an ancient form of entertainment which predates the invention of opera and includes music, mime and dance. In calling my piece Lockdown, the Red Death, a Masque for Dancing, I've borrowed the title used by Vaughan Williams in his beautiful composition Job, a Masque for Dancing. My Lockdown, the Red Death, has not yet been performed, and for the moment this version has been produced using synthesized sounds. So though there will be no words for you, you'll still hear the vocal line along with the three musicians on violin, clarinet and piano. To help, you will see the text on the screen following the music. I hope you enjoy it and, like me, look forward to live performances once lockdown is over.
Oh. Ah, 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 ah Oh.